actually imagine. Oh.
I would poop myself.
Okay, well, this would be so nice. Imagine if she actually comes back. Jeannie, we have one last wish.
Yes?
And our last wish is that Sunny comes back. Make sure to use star code IAMSANTA if you're buying Robux. Leave a thumbs up on this video for extra good luck. And make sure to subscribe to my channel and Unicorn Twins. Oh, I am so proud. Look at my beautiful tea set that I just purchased from the antique store. Isn't it beautiful? Look at the purple. Look at the flower. Oh, you know what? I can't stop myself. I know Moody likes to have her morning sleeps, but I need to wake her up for this. Moody! 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 Get up! Get up! Get up!
What do you want?
Oh my god! I wanted to show you something that I got.
Yeah, I want to show you something too. Let's go. Yep. Oh. And goodbye. Good night.
Moody, what did you just... Moody, you know what? Edit house. There. I deleted the door.
Are you kidding me?
Come on, let's go. I can put the door back once you're here.
Look. What?
I got a new antique tea set.
You literally just woke me up for this.
Yeah? Isn't it cool? Come on, get a teacup. We're going to celebrate.
Does it look like I drink tea?
I mean, we don't even have to put tea bag in there. It's just be hot water. Come on.
Okay, fine. I'll drink some hot water.
Let me do the honors. I'm going to be the first one to use this teapot. Let's go and do it. 3, 2, 1. Let's do it. Oh, wow. Look at it. The most beautiful water that there is.
I mean, I guess it's pretty cool.
And how does it taste? How does it taste?
Does it taste good?
Tastes like roses and farts. My favorite. All right, you have some.
Finally, I'm free. Hello.
Excuse me. Who are you?
Thanks for setting me free.
Setting you free? Child, please leave the house. This is private property.
I'm a genie.
A genie. Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. Yeah, sure. I've heard it all before.
I can't leave.
What do you mean you can't leave? Where did you come from? How did it disappear on our table? Nom, 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 nom.
I have to stay near my teapot.
Your teapot? I bought this. You want to fight? Are you the woman that I saw in the antique store who wanted to fight me over this teapot?
You used my teapot and it let me out.
I'm going to need to have some more of this tea, by the way.
Of course not. I live in it.
Yeah, because that woman, I was going to fight her. Mm-hmm.
I don't think it's okay to fight people over a teapot.
No, I wasn't actually meaning like a physical fight. It was more like a pretend fight.
I mean, I guess that's okay.
You hit me with a rubber chicken all the time.
Well, anyway.
Yes. You can't have my teapot. It's mine.
For setting me free, you won 3 wishes.
3 wishes? Ooh. Can I not have 4? 5? How about 5 wishes?
Can I wish for
wishes?
Something?
Oh, no, Moody, stop it. Don't waste any wishes. I have an idea. The first wish is that we want to have unlimited wishes. Is that possible to wish for?
This is breaking the rules a bit.
So you can or not? Can I wish for unlimited wishes? Hello?
No, only 3.
Oh, man. Well, I could have tried. I did try, Moody, but...
Santa.
Yeah, what?
I need you to wish for unlimited pizza.
No, we already have unlimited pizza. What do you mean?
I know, we need more. We need more pizza. We need pizza beds. We need pizza floors.
Did I just hear a wish? No, you did not. You did not. That was my fart. Sorry. Okay.
Pizza, yes, pizza.
No, stop it.
Are you sure?
Yes, no pizza. No, 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 no wish. Moody, come here. Come here. Let's go to the other room. We need to talk about this. This genie is not going to bow to use up all our wishes. Listen, we could be wishing for, like, I mean, peace on earth or something like that.
I mean, I guess we can.
Or maybe we could wish for
pizza. Can peace on earth involve pizza?
Peace on earth would mean that everyone gets pizza.
Okay, I like that idea.
All right, you know what? Let's do that. Let's do that as our first wish. Peace in the world. Hello. Our first wish is peace in the world, which means everyone gets free pizza and everyone are friends and happy forever and ever. How all families holding hands, friends, and forever happy together forever this day forwards.
All right. Sounds like a nice wish. I can do that.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. And for the second wish, can you make Moody like to hold my hand forever and ever and ever?
No, no, no.
Is that possible? To, like, attach your hand to mine?
Tell her it's not possible.
I can.
No!
Moody, am I going to hold your hand forever and ever and ever?
No, no. I am going to explode if you do that.
Okay, fine. Okay, don't use that wish. Moody, let's go. Let's go talk about another wish that we could be making. I mean, we could literally make anything happen. Now we have peace in the world and pizza for everyone. Now we have 2 more wishes, and I think we could be a little bit selfish about these. I mean, do we need any more pets? Maybe, like, a shadow dragon? No. Free pets for everyone and adopt me?
I like that idea, but what if she can't do it?
Maybe she can't do that. I don't think so. We'll have to see. Otherwise, if that doesn't work, what about everyone gets mushroom toast? Yes! Yes!
Besides
yes.
Moody? Besides Moody?
Wow. You want to be unique? Or what?
Yes.
No.
I do.
Okay. How about everyone gets I Am Santa and Moody plushes? Oh, I don't
like
know.
That.
This is hard. Yeah, I like that too, but if we only have two more wishes left. And we need to make the best wishes.
How about we wish...
that pizza come in round boxes instead of square?
That would be pretty cool, actually.
But would we rather have that or everyone get free I Am Santa and Moody plushies from iamsanta.com?
Both?
We only have two more wishes, okay? We need to think this through. Guys, okay. What kind of wish would you wish for? Because this is difficult.
I'm taking a nap here.
I wish that Moody would never sleep ever again.
Excuse you.
I wish that I could be a witch. No, Moody... help me.
I wish that you were super tiny forever.
What?
That way
oh my
I could
God.
Just stomp on your head.
Ah! Oh my God, you made me small.
Good. Stomp on your head.
No, stop it. Okay, serious now. Should we wish for pizza coming in round boxes?
I like that.
All right, we want...
Did I hear some wishes?
Yes. We want pizzas to from now on, from this day forward, to come in round boxes. Instead of square. Makes more sense.
Interesting. I can do that.
Perfect.
Oh, yeah.
Now we have one more wish. What could we wish for? I mean, we could wish for... what could we wish for, Moody?
We can wish for a unicorn statue.
Unicorn statue. I mean, that'd be kind of cool. What if we would wish for, like, a person to come back alive? Someone who's passed? Or...
someone who's passed? Are someone just allowed to do that?
I don't know. Or, like, just bring back someone, like a person or something. Do you think... who would we bring back if we could bring back anyone in the world?
I would bring back the pizza that I ate this morning.
Was it that good?
It was very good.
Do you think really that's worth it, making a wish for that?
Probably not, because I could make the same exact pizza again.
Oh, okay. So what about anyone that we like want back? Anyone that we've had in our life that is no longer with us that we can get back?
I do kind of miss my sister.
Your sister? Ew, no. I'm joking. Your sister?
Yeah, my sister.
Sunny?
Yeah.
Oh my God, you know, I have missed Sunny so much too. You know, what if we actually do get Sunny back? What if it actually works?
That would be amazing. I'd love that.
Oh my God, imagine if it actually works to bring back someone. I don't want to get my hopes up now. What if Sunny can't come back?
I mean, we can always try.
You know, we should try, shouldn't we? Oh my God, imagine if Sunny comes back. Yeah, actually, imagine. Oh.
I would poop myself.
Okay, well, this would be so nice. Imagine if she actually comes back. Jeannie, we have one last wish.
Yes?
And our last wish is that Sunny comes back. Moody's opposite twin sister, Sunny. That she comes back and stays forever.
Sunny comes back?
Yes. Is that possible?
Sure, I can do that.
you can
really?
Do that? No.
What?
Wait, oh my God, Moody. Okay, well, where is she?
Yes, I can.
No way. Oh my God, Moody. Do you think actually Sunny can come back?
I guess so. The genie said so.
Imagine if Sunny actually could come back right now.
She should be here now.
What do you mean, here?
Is she hiding? Is she in here?
Sunny, where are you?
You'll see.
Maybe she's outside the house. Maybe she's outside the house, Moody.
Speedy delivery.
Come on, let's go. Let's go. Imagine if she's actually outside, Moody. Imagine. Oh my God, Moody. Who's that?
Santa? Moody?
Oh my God, Sunny!
Hey!
Is this real? Is she real? Hold on, let me...
I'm definitely real.
I don't know what to say. This is so weird.
I missed you guys.
Oh my God, I missed
you
too.
How do you mean?
It's been so long. It's been so many years.
I know. I missed you.
I missed you too, Sunny. Oh my God.
This is crazy.
This is so weird. You don't understand how this happened. There wasn't just a genie in our house and we had to make three wishes.
Genie?
And now there's going to be pizza in round boxes, peace on earth, and you're back.
Oh, I'm the best thing though, right?
Yeah. Oh my God. This is, I don't know what to say anymore. We've been looking for you because we saw your house.
Oh, you did?
We also saw you in Adopt Me and we followed you into Unicorn Obby and we tried to get your attention, but you didn't hear us.
Oh, yeah. I was too concentrated.
Oh my God. Moody.
Yes?
You okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Are you crying?
Do I look like I'm crying?
Let me wipe your tears, Moody. Let me wipe your tears. Here.
I am done with you guys already.
Oh, come on. Let me wipe your tears with this potato. Come on.
Get away from me.
Come on. Oh, my God.
You guys are stinky.
I actually cannot believe it. Sunny,
yeah.
Are you coming back forever?
Of course.
Oh, my God. All right, guys. Thank you so much for watching this video. We're going to go catch up with Sunny now. And Sunny, you're turn around. We're going to see you soon with another video. Bye.
Bye-bye.